There is no doubt there is a huge interest for the upcoming iPad Pro. It is a device that's being highly anticipated almost since 2019, if the rumors are to be trusted. Its introduction should be a matter of weeks, and while Mini LED iPad Pro will be just the first of many Apple products that eventually will adopt this type of screen technology, the question remains which other devices will follow the same path in 2021. What do you think? Please answer in the comment section below. Now the intro, and let's go! Hi guys, and welcome to Digital Marketing Channel. My name is Marco and this is your weekly fix of Apple news, leaks, rumors and opinions. If you want to be up to date with latest and future Apple products, make sure you subscribe, leave a comment, hit the like button and don't forget to enable notifications so you don't miss the next video. Back in 2019, TF International Securities Analyst Min-Chi Kuo has stated that in his note that Apple will launch next generation of MacBooks and iPads with mini LED displays in 2020 and 2021, suggesting that the Switch will not only allow better user experience, but it will help Apple to minimize reliance on Samsung in terms of display production for high-end devices. Don't forget, Samsung is still a major supplier of OLED displays for the iPhone. In case you don't know, Mini LED is not OLED, but it enables high contrast, better and more vibrant colors comparable to traditional LCDs, while at the same time being efficient and without burning issues that normally OLED faces due to its degradation. Recent investment of $334 million into Taiwanese mini LED and micro LED manufacturers Epistar and AU Optronics proves that Apple is serious about this switch. For now, it's known that Apple is planning production of 6 next generation devices that will include this type of technology. It is obvious from the start that Apple will be pushing mini LED with products that belong to higher to mid-range segment. Every possible information that leaked and that was published hints at iPad Pro 5th generation as the first ever product by Apple with mini LED. So what are those devices? For example, it is estimated that its smaller 11-inch counterpart will most likely use traditional LCD. I will go back to this model because I believe we should not give up on this iPad Pro version yet. Now it would be awesome if you can slap that subscribe button, thumbs up and turn on the bell so you don't miss notifications. Thank you. Beside 12.9-inch iPad Pro, we have two most anticipated products that are coming this year. I'm talking about 14-inch MacBook Pro and 16-inch version that should come redesigned, and we have many reasons to believe that these will be the next in line that will showcase mini LED displays. This year will also mark a long-awaited overhaul of the iMac. If we are supposed to expect two display sizes, we can guess that the budget-friendly version will come with typical LCD. Speculated bigger 30 to 32 inch model may jump to mini LED wagon as well. But then for this year, we also heard some whispers about the return of more affordable Apple display. Affordable. If mini LED lands there, we already found 5 devices? So in that scenario, which product could be number 6 for this first wave? What is interesting is that initial predictions by Min-Chi Kuo included 2 years time span, 2020 and 2021. Since we all know that the release of mini LED iPad Pro was postponed from late 2020 to possibly first quarter of this year, we can assume this may even reach 2022. If you ask me, I don't think we will see lower-end iPhones with mini LED screens anytime soon. My bet so far is 2022 redesigned MacBook Air, which is rumored to adopt this type of display, or maybe 11-inch iPad Pro, which can get its mini LED opportunity later during this year, or eventually early in the next one. I don't know why, but I'm leaning toward the 11-inch professional iPad, but then that's only a guess. In the end, Apple is moving solely to micro LED future, which is even more superior than mini LED. But that's some other story. That's all for today. I hope you liked this video. Don't forget to check some really exciting VPN and web hosting offers. They are available in the description, as well as some for Apple products and accessories. If you are willing, you can also support this channel on Patreon, as well as Digital Marketing's website. Should I mention again the links are in the description? Now, thank you so much for watching Digital Marketing Channel. My name is Marco. Talk to you soon. Have an excellent day. Bye.